Okay, gonna do some detailing. Been detailing, actually. Towards the end of it now. Do some interiors. Need the motors. I always use this shit before I wash it.
Before? Oh, yeah.
Well, we gotta do that now.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
I just can't do it without a wire. It's not a problem.
No, it's a problem. It's a problem. We need to do it with water. We need to do it right, or it's not gonna look right. For sure.
I forget, really.
Yeah, it's easy to forget. I have a bag.
I can do it.
Right. Well, I'm going to show you something. And you can do it, too. We'll just do it. Yeah, I like. I have another one somewhere. I need new spray bottles. Badly. Makes a big difference. It'll look new. This is fun, man. Fun. Never let it dry. It can't get dry. Be careful of these things.
Yeah.
Stay way back. Stupid, but that makes a big difference. When I come back and take a picture of the hood, believe me, that's all you see is dirt. It's because everything else is clean.
Because
this is all shiny.
On it, I just forget.
Oh, I know.
It.
Me too. I do it all the time. But I'm saying when we're selling it, when I'm taking a picture and I come back and go like this, oh, God.
Yeah.
If it's not clean, it's the first thing you notice. It's just all you see is grease.
Okay.
And it's like, oh, they just cleaned the motor. This ain't going to do all that much. It's pretty bad.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's dry. In the back of my trunk, there's white rags. Can you get one of them, a clean one? The paint's just gone, a lot of it. But it'll match a little better. At least it don't look dirty.
Yeah.
It's close.
Yeah. That's okay. Better.
It's better.
Yeah.
We can announce it and tell them.
Oh, fuck.
What happened?
Look at this. My detailing. Oh,
it'll wipe clean really quick.
You will drive with me?
You can drive.
Okay. What is this?
Did you read it?
I told the police why it's here. Because I told them.
It's the border protection.
Yeah?
Look, read it.
That's why it's not open.
Oh.
Cool. Where did you get it?
He came in one of the cop cars.
Remember this word. I forgot this word. In Russian, like gate.
Is what?
Gate.
Is that what that means?
Yeah.
No. Wow, I learned a word in Russian today. How you doing? We're picking up too. He's from Russia. He says in Russian that means gaze.
What's up?
Means gaze.
Really?
Yeah.
I was like, no way.
It's me.
That's funny. We both learned something today. So this is a sold lot.
Yeah.
I like them wheels. Rare.
Original one?
Huh?
It's original.
It's original, yeah. And it's got, and they call it the California package if it's got chrome. Because in California, all of them were chrome. I chromed them all. Oh, it's a 560 also. Oh, with 121. God damn it.
Oh, it's not a lot.
That's low miles. That's nice. On eBay, that car's 7-8 grand. Those are big money if you get a clean low mile one. The Cherokees.
Uh-huh.
Do they have those over there?
Yeah, of course. It's very popular.
So, like, everything here is sold. We should see a green. Well, the fucking limo should be easy to see. And we'll see my green car.
Salvage?
Ooh.
Okay, Automotive Buyers Club, making a video looking for the Buick Century, the 92. Kareel's here.
Hi, guys.
We are doing it, tooing it. You can add him or whatever. He's been posting in the group and stuff on there, and you'll be seeing a bit of him, and we're doing some business and some stuff, and you'll be able to roll some of your cars through him, and I'll tell you what, also, sell his R-Class. He don't care. We're all here to make money. That's what we're here for. You sell his car, something in it for you. Send us customers. It don't matter if you're in it and got money in it and got skin in the game or not on that car. You'll make something if you help us out. So, just making a video, and I'll do more in a bit here. Rare car here, Jezda, my friend on YouTube and Facebook, and it's from Beverly Hills Auto Group. So it definitely came from some nice, loving, expensive care. 05 was 71, and it's locked. So we're looking for cars still. I'll make more video in a while. By the way, we found the limo. I'll show you that in a second. But here's the Bentley. No clue where this other car is, but I'm going to find it before I take this limo. And we're going to look at the damage again that they did to it, because they got in a wreck before it went through the line. Now, we've got some paint work and stuff that we're probably going to do on it anyways, and I thought about just buffing it out like it is and leaving it and not doing the paint work. But we shall see. This area, all the way down, is cracking in this. Got this chrome to contend with here. Maybe a new piece just glued in there would be the way to go. So, let's look at, I think it was the other side. Ooh, hood'll need some paint. Gonna have to paint half the car. Yeah, this. They did this. So there's the damage, and that's that. You know, I'm gonna make a really quick video and put it on Automotive Buyers Club. And if you guys are not on Automotive Buyers Club on this channel, you're missing all kinds of cool content. Kareel is here. You might not even get a chance to sell this limo because he might be exporting it to St. Petersburg. Just like that. So, that's the deal. I'm going to take a quick video for this. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you. You guys don't want to see this car again. But here's the car. It's a sweet car. I probably should have bought it. It went for about $7,000. It's clean. It's non-rusty. It's clean underneath. It's got nice paint. Honestly, it's a put a top on it and sell it like it is type of car. And I should have bought it. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, didn't. If I'd have bought that, we wouldn't have the limo. That's where we stand on it. And there was a lot less action and people, and there's more dealers that want that car on their lot than there is that want the limo on their lot. And that's where we make a little bit of our money, is by getting something on our lot that somebody else don't want, and so they won't bid on. Think about that for a while. To be honest, I haven't driven a limo in, I don't know, 7-8 years. We are now again. Yeah. Cool car. Automotive Buyers Club. You need to be in that group on Facebook if you're not, and you'll hear more about it and what we're all doing. And I'm gonna hope, just go really fast, it all works, right? Green light car, so everything should be pretty good. Requires an oil change, it says. I don't think we'll be able to turn on one turn here. Maybe. This is a long one. That's what she said. Yeah, it's nice.
Oh, wait. The R stain there broke absolutely. Maybe we can take carpets there?
What? No. We get two of them. Bam, huh?
This will be last time on Mannheim, yeah? With the carpet.
I know, huh? That's nice.
Yeah.
See all the impound. They didn't pick them up soon enough. So they're taking them to the other lot, and they're going to have to pay like $250 and then like $40 a day. Get my AC, fuck, man.
It's the second one.
Do you have your license?
License?
Yeah. Oh man, that's gonna be fun.
Oh, hold the gate for you.
Oh, the other gate.
Oh, you're getting out of here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. What did you? Oh.
Gate pass?
Yeah, I want that. Jeez, man. Throwing money at you.
Yeah. Can I see your driver's license or access card?
Can you pop the trunk? Is the trunk in here?
No.
Oh, right here. Whoa. Uh-oh.
You see the trunk?
Yeah.
Okay.
You got your clipper things, bro?
Yeah.
I can't pop the trunk without the key, and I can't get the key off.
That's cool. Oh yeah, well, I'll get it for you right now.
I never done this one before.
You just put
a light on it. Yeah. Oh, on that thing. Oh, gotcha. Ah, you guys are high class. I'm used to the ones they have to cut.
Oh no, we don't do any cutting here.
It's a little hammered. I'm getting a new top. My guy's putting a top on it next week. Do you by any chance have a marker?
I got a pen.
Eh.
A marker though.
Okay.
You want me to open that gate over there?
Yeah, I do, because I'm never gonna get it out. Is there anybody in the office there?
Yeah.
I'll ask. They might have a chart. I gotta write not for hire on it to where I don't get in trouble. Oh shit.
I'm gonna hold this thing open so you guys can pull out, and then if you guys pull right there, I'll be here for you.
Okay, I might back up. I'll give you a signal or something, because I might not be able to make it. This is complicated. They told me being a car dealer was fun. I might make it. Oh, I got it, dude. It's cool. Thank you. Have a great day. How are you doing?
Hello.
I gotta write not for hire to where they don't think I'm a hiring guy. Do you by any chance have a Sharpie or something?
No.
Okay. Do you have a pen that moves that I could use?
The pen won't work on that.
Well, I got a piece of tape. Ooh! Yeah. Can I have this?
Yeah.
Awesome. I can make that. I know all these jiggy, and I'll sharpen it and jiggy.
You know why I get.
Ooh!
You could make some money.
How about a piece of paper? I know, huh? Is there any way I could borrow a piece of paper? Well, I won't borrow. I'm not bringing it back. I said that wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah, they'll be happy with that. That's it. That looks legal with the white thing.
Make some money while you're...
Man, you're not kidding. We've considered that. You need the chauffeur's license or whatever, though, or you get in trouble. My friend's like, hey, they have weed legal here. You should take that thing and you could park it in people's driveways and charge them to have that to where they can have parties in the limo. I'm like, I don't think that's going to be them.
You're actually writing famous person inside, aren't you?
That, you know, that would be fun too, write somebody's name. You got a lot of fun with this. I'll meet you out there, yeah. What I really might call you for is to come bail me out of jail.
What? Excuse me?
To come get me from jail. Because they don't like my car.